seen them in here. Maybe I was seeing their spirit. I don't know. Amen. My brother, how you doing? What is God doing? What are you feeling?
I'm feeling okay.
Okay, when we were praying for you, what was going on there? What were you feeling? You were seeing colors. What kind of colors?
First I seen blue, and then I seen white.
Do you know what that means? Blue means healing. It means that God is healing your broken heart. White means purity and cleansing. It's bringing you to a place of holiness. Bring you to a season of cleansing. Amen. Into a place of holiness. Who's Sean? Sean. You have a friend named Rayshawn. Does anybody call him Sean, or they just say Rayshawn? They call him Sean. Somebody say prophesy. Who's this friend to you?
Well, to me, he's like, he a cool friend to me, but other people say he's not really a good influence.
Look at her eyes. She's like, I know why the prophet called him. I'm going to pray for this place. Let's stretch our hands towards him for grace. In Jesus' name. And Lord, we pray and we lift up Sean. We lift up the friend, but also we lift up what you're doing in him in this hour. You want to give things to the Lord? You really want to give it to the Lord? What's been coming against you, the things that have been coming against you, holding you back, are you ready for them to break? Are you really ready? Because if you want what God's about to do, if you want it, he's going to move some things. But you have to give it to him. We talked about sacrifice. You have to give him what you want, for what he wants for you is better than what you want for yourself. You're hearing me? You ready to give it over to him? Now, I'm not going to pray this prayer if you're not really ready, because you're going to be mad at me. Because when I pray this prayer, things are going to fall off that have been hindering you. Do you hear me? It's a dangerous prayer. Somebody say dangerous prayer. Do you really, if you really want what God has for you? Okay, are you ready? Father, I pray. Let what needs to break, let it break. That you may mend what you've ordained for him. In Jesus' almighty name we pray. Amen and amen. It is so. It is so. Somebody praise the Lord. Somebody praise the Lord in here. Hallelujah. Come on. Pray for me, y'all. Pray for me.